Hello kids, today I'm going to tell you another new story of Panchatantra. And today's story is The Hungry Mouse. Once upon a time in a village lived a family of mouse. One of those mouses named Billy had a great craving for food. Eating and sleeping were his only daily activities. In spite of eating a lot, Billy never felt satisfied. Because of his perennial craving for food, his family members were very worried for him.
Son, stop eating in excess, else you'll harm yourself.
Don't worry, Mom. Nothing bad will happen.
Next day, Billy's friend Billy came to invite him to his birthday party.
Hello, my friend. It's my birthday tomorrow. Do come to my birthday party.
Sure, friend. I will definitely come.
Billy went back to his home. A day after, Billy went to Billy's birthday party. Way before the guests arrived, Billy couldn't resist eating the cake and almost finished it. All the guests were infuriated. They told him to leave the party.
You didn't leave anything for us? Please go away. You are so gluttonous.
Saddened by the incident, Billy went back to his home. But he experienced no change in his habit. A day after, another friend of Billy came to meet him.
Hey, Billy, let's hit the farms. The soil of the farmers is very fertile these days. We will be having plenty to eat today.
Great news! It will be fun.
Let's go.
Billy and his friend went to the farms with the rest of their companions. Everyone quickly savored everything and satisfied their appetite. But Billy yearned for more and continued eating. Seeing this, his friend said,
"Come on, Billy, eat fast. We have to go."
"Calm down. What's the need to hurry? First, let me eat and burp out loud. Then we will go."
Billy started eating again. His friend again interrupted him and said,
"Please, be fast."
Okay.
All of a sudden, everyone started running.
Run, guys, run! The stupid cat has arrived!
All the mouses ran fast. But Billy couldn't do the same, as he had overeaten a lot. He walked slowly and pleaded to his friends,
"Please wait for me."
After that, Billy's foot got stuck. As he tried to set his foot free, the cat approached him.
"Ha ha ha ha, who will save you today? I'm going to savor a king-size meal."
Billy got his foot released and somehow managed to run. The cat also started running after Billy. Soon, Billy reached near his house.
"Thank God! I'm almost home!"
Billy slowed down as he felt relieved, unintentionally giving the cat the idle time to chase him. As Billy entered his house, he got stuck at the entrance. Billy had become so bloated due to overeating that he wasn't able to enter even his own house. Other mouses in the house started pulling Billy in, whereas the cat tried to pull Billy out through his tail. Billy cried out loud,
"Ow! Ow!"
The cat didn't let go of the tail and continued to pull Billy out. After continuous ruffle, Billy's tail disjointed and the cat fell backward. The mouses somehow pulled Billy in. After this incident, Billy realized his mistake and controlled his perennial craving for food. So kids, from this story, we learn a lesson that excess of everything is bad.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.